you've ever seen.
But Taki, I can't see a thing.
Ethiopia's scary in the dark.
You're basically scary in the dark to you, Tut. You've got to see what we found yesterday. I'm telling you, it must be the greatest archaeological discovery ever.
But why do we have to look for it in the dark?
Because Dr. Gray and Dr. Johansson probably wouldn't like us poking around in their day before they announced the discovery. Besides, it's spookier this way. This is a show, you know.
Ah!
friends you have there.
Well, what do you expect, Taki? Most of them have heads the size of a baseball.
Ugh.
But there's still a lot we can learn from them about the past.
Who are those people over there, Lucy?
Ah, good question, Tut. Those are the Sumerians from the land of Mesopotamia. What you're looking at there is pretty typical for 3000 BC. That guy is the famous Gilgamesh.
People, work with me now. We've got to work together.
Who died and made them king?
I heard that. Now look, I know you're all used to working independently and getting along just fine, but it's 110 degrees here and this land is as dry as a desert.
Sir.
What is it, Enkidu, my valiant and friendly servant? Okay, so it is a desert, but if we just work together a little bit, I think we can survive here, maybe even create one of the first great civilizations.
Gilgamesh is right, everybody! Working together, we can make sure that nobody messes with Mesopotamia.
Well put, Enkidu. Well put.
Thank you, sir.
Now look, we've got rivers on both sides of this plain, and what are they called?
Rivers!
I know that, but what are the names of these rivers?
The Tigris and the Euphrates.
A plus, they've allowed the production of farm goods to go way up. So what's the problem?
The problem, sir, is that we need a more efficient way to transport these goods to the market.
Right you are, Enkidu. Well, who's got a suggestion?
Sir, if I might suggest, I've been working on a small bronze invention. I think I have great possibilities.
I can't see it myself, but let's go ahead and give it a try. Now what's next?
Well, sir, I have been working on a system of currency that I think might help us keep track of what we trade and what we owe.
A capital idea. Write it down.
Write it down,
sir.
Figure it out. Enkidu, I can't do everything. I'm so proud of all of you. At this rate, we should be able to build a great civilization that lasts for thousands of years, right here between our own two beautiful rivers.
Between two rivers.
People together here upon the land.
first things first. So we'll start with the giant pyramid, which shall be my tomb.
Ready for the afterlife? I'd like to take some. work together for anything.
Well, what's the new play about anyway?
It's supposed to be about all the wonderful things of Greece that will be around thousands of years after we're all dead and gone.
Sounds interesting.
It is interesting, but I can't seem to come up with the right hook to tie it all together.
How about the Odyssey?
No, Homer beat me to it.
How about Greece, the musical?
It'll never fly.
Of course it won't.
How about Greece is a word?
What? What did you say?
Greece. Greece is a word. And give it a good dance group.
That's it!
Glad you thought of it.
how's Rome coming along?
Yeah, Brian, this heard you're having some problems with your aqueducts.
Look, guys, can't they don't know?
I don't need to be snippy, Romulus.
I just hope it's ready for season.